warmth, I think. All about a cowboy Milner from the area of Goose Green in Wigan, who dressed like a proper cowboy.
It wasn't his dress I was concerned with, it was his prices. And the quality of his fiddle.
Now he's longer taller me. He's longer taller me, the Texan from Goose Green. He wears a Stetson hat, but only in the house. And he looks real tough, but you reckon he's as quiet as a mouse. Black leather waistcoat and silver tips on his boots. And he's got a Colt 45, but it's a replica. He doesn't really shoot.
Faster he's got that.
He's long and tall and mean. He's long and tall and mean. He's long and tall and mean. The Texan from Goose Green. He only drinks in bars with a spittoon and sawdust on the floor. Well, as a consequence of that, well, there are not many places he can go. And he's a real life cowboy. He did a job for me once. But we couldn't get him back, oh no. He told us to claim off the insurance. But he's long and tall and mean. He's long and tall and mean. He's long and tall and mean. The Texan from Goose Green. Ooh ah. Ooh ah. A bit like Elvis, and he walks just like Clint. But he must be down to his last dime, because he's always blue his skin. And he drove a Nissan Bluebird until they snatched it back. And it was a Japanese equivalent of a Cadillac. They've got none now, that's what. But he's long and tall and mean. He's long and tall and mean. Oh, he's long and tall and mean. The Texan from Goose Green. He's long and tall and mean. He's long and tall and mean. He's long and tall and mean. The Texan from Goose Green.